V3 is right here. Robin's riding the V3 in the front of the booth here. It's an action sports cycle. He's balancing left to right, but uses the gyroscopes to balance back to front. This one's $799. It's also a smart vehicle. It has an integrated app, so you can adjust features in the app. It has a handle that comes up, so you can walk with it in assist mode, just like we showed you how the R1 works in assist mode. It has a smart light. The light actually changes, so it has a headlight, a very bright headlight, in fact, that changes directions depending on which way you're riding it. And you can ride it both directions. So you can turn the V3 around and ride it in the opposite direction. Here's the handle that comes up. Very easy to turn on and off the light. So you can walk around with it under power. It is only 30 pounds, so if you do need to lift it, again, it's very easy to get in the car. It's IP55 certified, so it's waterproof and dustproof. Again, this is more of like our action sports vehicle, so a little bit more challenging to ride, but quite exhilarating.
How fast does it go again?
This one goes up to 11 miles an hour. So at 11 miles an hour, you're going to get about 12 to 15 miles out of it, depending on the terrain.
Can I listen to my music?
You can listen to your music. So you can stream Bluetooth to the speaker on it. It does have leather side pads to it's just a softer on your calves.
Is it weatherproof?
It is weatherproof. It's IP55 certified, so it's weather and dust proof.